trainer lady que los, lo empamparon, yeah. ¿Sí? She had, she put in a lot of work.
Well, the Warriors won in 2015. It was the franchise's first title in 40 years. Now they've won two in the last three seasons. And the one year they fell short, they made history with 73 regular season wins. Are we witnessing the NBA's next dynasty? Well, only time will tell. But with their four stars all under 30 and the beautiful team basketball they've committed to, anything seems possible. Led by a head coach whose ongoing health issues forced him to take a leave of absence and trust his assistants. But his competitive fire and ability to connect with this group has won them over, and they wanted a win for him. The quiet, humble sharpshooter who has cemented his status as one of the elite two-way players in the game. His swing stroke only surpassed by his tenacity to shut down his opponent. He's the winner of two rings now. The emotional heart and soul, who more than any of these was desperate for redemption after last year's finals collapse. A second round pick, his unique versatility in both ends makes this team a matchup nightmare every single game.
Oh, eso es la tapó.
And the two-time MVP, who willingly embraced his new star teammate to form an almost unguardable duo, showing his dazzling skills are now joined by exceptional leadership and sacrifice. And of course, the newest Warrior champion. After hearing stinging criticism on his decision to change uniforms, he fit in right away and simply played the best all-around basketball of his magnificent career, capped off by a masterpiece in the NBA Finals. Fueled by last year's meltdown, including a Game 7 loss on their home floor, Golden State craved redemption. And they took care of that craving with one of the great postseason runs of all time. Yes, they have an abundance of talent, but what makes them special, why they dominate, is the unselfish, old-fashioned teamwork at both ends, sacrificing their individual numbers for the only numbers that seem to matter to them, wins. And now championships. They came also close to playoff perfection. Four playoff series, just one single loss. Another record-setting season by the Golden State Warriors. The 2017 NBA champions.
Uy, ¿cómo estará ahí en Oakland?
Mm-hmm.